Hey Ed, how you doing?
Doing good. How you doing, Scott?
Yeah, I'm doing great. So you're gonna go skydiving today, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, and all of that with one thing in mind, right?
Yeah.
You want?
Would you go to prom with me?
That's awesome, man. So you think that she thinks you're crazy enough that she'll go with you?
Hopefully she says yes.
Yeah, all right. I hope so too, man. And if not, you're still falling out of the sky today, right?
Yes.
A little bit of skydiving. What made you want to jump?
You know what? Saw people fall on my way back from school, and I figured why not?
Why not, right?
Yeah.
What the heck? So, all right, buddy. Just keep smiling. All right. We're going to go have some fun. And before this all takes place, anything you want to say to friends and family at home just in case things don't go well?
Love you all. And
Didn't even faze you that I said it might not go well, huh? No, you just took that right in stride. Not nervous at all?
No, I'm feeling good, actually.
All right, we'll see if it's scary when we get up there. All right, just keep smiling and tell you, what's it?
Yep.
Yeah, all right, I hope you take this guy to the prom.
I ain't hearing what you're saying, I'm just thinking dirty thoughts. Thinking everything, I'm thinking pride took me off. Eyes drifting to your body, I'm trying not to be cold. Just seen her one time randomly. Wonder do these women know they're starring in my fantasies. Wonder will temptation ever get the upper hand on me. I might have to get you, but for now this is just a
imagination day. She's standing next to me. Her thoughts are standing still, and mine are running away. With her she can stay. On my mind, on my mind.
Yeah. And I believe in karma, but I'll stop wanting bitches when the fishes lead the water. I got an interest in women, ADD disorder. They be latching on like we in movie theaters seeing horror. Yeah, and when I be committed, why seem like bitches always begging me to hit it? And when I'm single, it be ones I always seem regretting. Time's backwards, it almost like a beat of vision. All these temptations I'm facing, I don't touch just observation. And I be feeling guilty all the time, my mind is filthy. If my girl could see inside, I swear to God, she'd probably kill me. All the guys would probably feel me, cause I say how it really is. Ladies probably furious. God, I wish my girl was bi-curious. I'm serious, but it's just another
imagination day. She's standing.
All right, Ed, big smile, thumbs up. I'm ready to jump out of this airplane, man. With you, right? Is that what you're gonna say?
Holy shit. That was crazy.
Awesome job. So tell you have to go to the prom with him. Thank you, man. That was awesome.
Stand against them.
Awesome job. Thank you so much. Congratulations. You just jumped out of an airplane. Cool. Yes, I-